Hi, this is John. On the 8th of February 2015, I went to Ruapuna Raceway to watch the Scope Classic car race. Our school principal, Di Prendergast, was racing, and I interviewed her and her husband, Tony, about car racing.
Got me interested in racing.
Well, first of all, when I was drag racing, it was because Anthony and I used to go to the drags, and we had a wee go one day, and I really liked it, and I was good at it. And so when you're good at something, you want to do it again and again. So I did that for a little while, and then we got into the race car, going on the circuit in this big car. Yep.
How long have you been racing?
Probably started the drag racing first of all in about 1995, and I did that till 2001, and then after 2001 we stopped and we got busy doing other things, and then I became a principal and I was too busy to go racing, and then we started this racing again in about 2011, I suppose. Yeah, about 2011, that's when I started racing a little car and then into this big car. Yep.
What's the most interesting thing about racing?
The most interesting thing, that's a good question. I think it's the enjoyment and the excitement that you get out of it, because when you are racing fast, you get an adrenaline rush, so it's really exciting. That's the bit that you might like to do. But what I like to do is try and get better and better and faster all the time. So when we get the time sheets back, I look at my time and I think, I could have done this a bit better, and I'm always trying to improve. So that's the interesting part, is what can I do to be a better driver? Yep.
Can you tell me a little bit about the car?
Yeah, hi John. The car is a 1969 Mark II Cortina. And when it was brand new, it was a four-door car, and it was sold brand new to a family as their family car. And when it was about 6 years old, it was involved in an accident and was damaged in the front. And that's when a mechanic bought the damaged body and turned it into a race car. He then made it into a two-door car, because it means it's very easy for the driver to get in and out because it's got a longer door. And he made a left-hand drive because the tracks on the South Island go in an anti-clockwise direction, so the driver was inside the corner. Once he'd done all the body modifications, he bought a crashed 1969 Boss Mustang and took the motor gearbox and dipped out of that car and then put it in that. And it was a famous car from 1977 to about 1979, and it won a South Island Championships. And he then built another car, took the motor and gearbox and dip out of our car and put it in that car, and I bought that as a body in 1981 when I was 19 years old.